¡Qué bueno! Señor Marston, how wonderful to see you alive.
I think I've cleared Sepulcro.
You're a brave servant of righteousness.
I've been called many things in my time, but never that. Who is that girl, by the way?
She? I don't know. She said she was in a holy order in Escalera.
I'm sure I keep seeing her. Or someone like her.
Maybe. But it is a common enough look. Seemed like a nice girl. She told me something interesting.
What's that?
She blamed this terrible curse on our soon-to-be President Abraham Reyes. Perhaps you have heard of him.
Heard of him? I know him well.
I hope that vain, ambitious, and repugnant parasite is no friend of yours.
Not exactly. I didn't think he was that bad.
And who am I to judge? Forgive me. I have just heard many unpleasant stories and met too many pregnant and abandoned girls.
Of course. But what has he done?
She claimed he had angered an ancient goddess, disturbed a crypt and a temple in her honor. I mean, as I say it, it sounds like heresy, like the idiotic delusions of a cursed people. But in a land such as this, I have learned to be less dogmatic than maybe I have been instructed. I am sure it is just folly.
Perhaps. But maybe it's time I go pay El President a visit anyway.
I shall pray for you.
Someone certainly needs to. Goodbye, Mother Superior.
Vaya con Dios, mijo.
Yeah!